so cool. Mom and I, we came up to see your spray. It's a little shocking.
Did I get you guys anything?
Just give us a minute. So, you and Brian broke up, huh?
I guess. Do you think you're over it yet?
Over him,
I mean.
Like, you wouldn't be upset or anything if you found out he was dating someone?
Anything. What's this about?
I guess it's about wanting to know if you'd be okay with me dating someone. I mean, of course I said I didn't mind. I just think it's a little weird. You know, she's not even his
type. What are you doing? I'm recording.
She's really young.
What?
So I want to.
I can't believe that he would actually ask her out. Do you think that he would ask her out?
Whatever.
He doesn't really care.
Curious, you know. Well, it kind of sounds like he cared to be, otherwise he wouldn't be here freaking out.
Yeah, like you're the poster girl for even tempers.
I'm just saying, you can't have it both ways. If you didn't want Brian dating other girls, then you probably shouldn't have broken up with him. Pretty simple.
You don't have a clue why Brian and I broke up.
Do you?
Carmen, I was just kind of hoping for some support. A lecture for psychobabble.
I didn't drive all the way up here in rush hour traffic just so you could ignore me and read your books. I'm studying my lines, Tibby. What do you want me to do? Just stop my life? It's not like I was exactly expecting you. I haven't heard from you in, like, what, a month? Where the hell is this coming from?
Yeah, the fact that you even have to ask that question pretty much does everything.
Carmen! Hey, I brought you a phone.
Hi. Thank you. Julia, this is Tibby. Tibby, this is Julia.
Oh, you're the video store girl.
Is it you? I have to go.
Wow, so you're a writer too?